Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are doing great and I'm back with a brand new video. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can recover your hacked Facebook account without the email address and phone number. So without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. If you have access to the phone number and email address, then the procedure to recover your account is very simple. All you have to do is to reset the password and you will gain access to your account. But just in case if you don't have the email or phone number, then what you need to do is to open your internet browser. And in the search bar, type accessing and downloading your Facebook information. Click on this first link. Select account access troubleshooting. And then select my account has been hacked. Now you will notice that this option appears at the end, which says if you think your account was hacked, you can secure it by going to the help center. So click on it. Under the hacked accounts tab, click on I think my Facebook account was hacked or someone else is using it without my permission. Scroll down and click on get started. Select someone else gained access to my account. Then select no I can't log in. And after that select no I don't have access to the phone number or email address on this account. Scroll down. And above the share article option, you will see a link. So all you have to do is to click on it. Now Facebook is asking you to enter your mobile number, but we don't have access to the phone. So click on search by your email address or name instead. Enter your full name here and click on search. Here you will see a list of accounts. If your account is visible in this list, then click on it. Otherwise, scroll down. And click on I'm not in this list. Now Facebook is saying that to help us find your account, please enter a friend's full name. So enter a friend's full name who was added with you on Facebook and click on search. Then select no longer have access to these. And after that click on I cannot access my email account. Now you will be required to enter the new email address. This email address will be used to recover your account. Once you have entered the email address, you will be required to provide some sort of ID. You can use any government provided ID such as driving license, passport or your identification card. And once the identification process is completed, you will receive an email on the new email address and your account will be recovered. Okay guys, that's it for this video, and if you guys have any question regarding this video, then feel free to contact me on Instagram. I'll give the link somewhere in description below. Also, if you guys liked the video, then please make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. I'll keep a like aim of 30 likes on this video, so help me achieve that target too, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.